We're following a developing story on a homicide investigation in Miami County. This comes to us from our media partners at Miami Valley Today. One man was found dead at a home on Myers Road in Covington around 5:30 tonight. Detectives say a suspect is in custody. We are working to learn more, and we will keep you updated on air, online, and through the 2 News app.